was sky high. I know many of you wanted to see me for who I had. One big ego, but I was mentally small. I thought I was a man telling everybody what to do, and really they were just using me, including my skrilla too. So look who's laughing now, cause it definitely ain't me. Due to all my fuckery, my agent had to lower my fee. With all the money I owe out, I could owe me another key. Instead I sold the house I lived in, cause I was working for free. My friends were looking at me for help when I couldn't help myself, and label me a no one when the label put me on the shelf. I weren't eating properly and they could see I wasn't well. Still they seemed to care about was my wealth. Fuck my health, see the tinnitest thing I have has always put me through hell. Too busy looking out for others and not thinking about myself. I'm rich and paranoid, who else is trying to fuck with my girl? Who else is making up lies for another story to sell? Yo, my BM sold two stories on me for like 30k. My TM was doing dirty on me like almost every day. Right under my nose, I would've never known. So thank fuck that I'm paranoid and I went for his phone. Fuck, I see a text to his wife, they nearly ruined my life. Thinking as all this information getting printed overnight. No lie, no lie, I know it's in black and white. And even though it's in the times, it's still a big bag of shite. I blame myself for being ignorant and opening up. But when you're stuck in this industry, you don't know who to trust. I'm screaming, where's the love? Cause on the flip side, on my kid's life, in the streets, I would've opened you up. Just like that, mama, we ain't going out like that. One day I'ma catch him outside, how about that? You know, like that, when pops used to preach, I should've listened. Now I bet he's up there grinning just cause I try fight back. Remember the times I used to steal bare weed from your pouch and pocket any loose change you left lying around the house. I'd do anything to spend a couple seconds with him alive. Instead I'm just left with a memory of him dead on a couch, forever putting pieces together trying to figure shit out. Imagine I was more than puzzled having to give you mouth to mouth. My lord, there was dry blood all down your face. I will never forget the taste trying to save the man of the house. They say home is where the heart is, well my one was on the market. Mum's got her own key but she prefers it where we started. Queen of the hood, reminiscing must feel good. Couldn't afford to buy me trainers, now she's cleaning up my books. When she's cleaning up the flat, she be polishing the plaque. She ain't worried about no bailiffs, now baby's paying tax. When the press are talking trash, know that it ain't facts. Why would I smash my own gaff up when my youths are in the back? I'd be mad if I sat here trying to justify every article. I've already been chewed up and spat out into little particles. Even though I'm sensitive and a softy at heart, all I hear is ripping my apart, cause there ain't nobody as hard as you. Easily antagonized when I hear a bag of lies. Everyone's got a past, only difference is mine's glamorized. Talk about being terrorized, like say I'm going full back. Your favorite artist now started out as my support act. The scene was way media, way before social media, when we used to turn to radio just to make our lives easier. Check my Wikipedia, I saw that bare arenas, yo. They tried to brand me urban, so I climbed out of the pigeon. Oh, I kicked down the door and left it open for the rest. I went platinum 3 times, so how am I still in debt? 700k on the first, 500 on the next. When you sign a shitty deal, fam, what else do you expect? By storms, are you the guy now? I've always fucked with Skep. I ripped my heart as 32 the first time I heard Wretch. I ain't got a chip on my shoulder about who's the best, but I beg someone tell Drizzy I'm packing something fresh. I got as far as I am from going as ham as I can. So for me, going jail weren't really part of the plan. I came a long way from getting chased down in that McGann. So imagine a man like me stuck in a can. They say I'm too hard-headed and one day I'm gonna learn. Never thought I would be sat here selling signatures for burn. Aye, Aki, are you listening? In here it don't matter about who you are on the outside, or if your wrist is glistening. In here you get hung out to dry for moving wet. The only time I'm talking shit when I'm plugging up my tech. Aye, so fuck the KGs you have wrapped around your neck. Here all that matters is the KGs you're pushing on your chest. My mama told me keep my head down, stay quiet. How the fuck's that gonna work when Surrey got man on a diet? Thinking now I'm on my lowest, life can only get better. Then man run up in my cell and try leave holes in my sweater. Now I'm hearing I got a price on my head top. Well I'ma double that, just get the pussy head top. From lobster and steak to yummy noodles and tuna. First day's canteen, couldn't come any sooner. Sitting in my cell wishing that it could be way cooler. No charger for the tizzy, so I can't even cool your eye. Get down and lay down, I ain't come back to play around. Even though I was excluded, this industry still my playground.